Yeah, I got one bloater, but I have
wow.
fucking runners. And
they threw like three of them on you. It would have taken one, and I would have died.
Mega dicks. Sometimes your voice shows up.
I think I hear you.
Sometimes it do.
Hear myself in your stream.
It's definitely not coming along. Yeah, we'll run around, dude. There's tons of fucking clickers and shit diggers.
Good time, good day. Oh, but yeah, you're pretty close to me.
Oh, shit. Thank you. Finally, I fucking got that bloater. Now I got the ammo. Pyro fucking gun.
Sweet, dude.
I don't need any more. I can't even get to the hospital. There's too many fucking aliens. Hey, aliens.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
Thank you. Ready for these fucking dudes. Bring down the blood or something. Painful to watch.
many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What torch do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past it.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it! Sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
You left us to die out there.
You had a good chance of making it, but you did. Come back with you.
I'm gonna have my flamethrower ready.
Risk. Stay back.
It's bloaters up here.
The other way around, would you come back for us?
Catch my fire. Save me. There's like active three of them. Well, I killed the one.
Save me.
This is two at the same time, plus two players.
Thank you.
sometimes.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right. Feels weird that...
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Been up for that long. It didn't feel like I've been up for like... over 24 hours.
Oh, shit.
I played a lot of this game in that time. Like, I was like at the beginning. Now I'm like banging my head on the fucking end. Thanks, killer. I appreciate it. shoot them all up.
Sort of alarm.
Do you think that leads out?
Could be. I do have the hose.
That part there.
Sorry for the ridiculousness, my faithful viewers, here at Crump TV Land. Just repeating the same thing over and over again, but I'm trying my hardest.
I have
ready. Go.
Go around it.
I'm ready, man. I got like a full flamethrower. 125.
Look at that, man. Stand back.
Samurai sword.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Thank you. Maybe you still gonna play some Injustice or something. Alright. Yeah, man. Just send you a message or invite you to a party or something. Latest. See you.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endurance arrived.
Flamethrower's own edge. Holy shit. place. That was rape.
Alright, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat. Okay. Look out below!
What is she doing? Is she swimming?
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side.
Cool.
Alright, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
All right. In your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Let's see what we got.
Shorty.
This'll do just fine.
Hey, look! There it is!
Buddy. Hush. channel there. We gotta turn that fan on and empty it or something. Just fill this shit tank up. Hospital tunnel ventilators. I'm just
gonna... I need to get up there.
You know.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Is that gonna work?
It's too far. I can't reach it.
boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Thank you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
And you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
I knew it was gonna be like this.
I said get up.
A little classic story, like got the cure, but she has to die for the cure, but now we're gonna save her.
Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
He's in here!
Fuck, I forget where the fucking... You see third floor? I'll have to watch the video.
I don't remember.
guns.
The smuggler, he's in here! Find that smuggler and shoot him on sight!
Yeah!
me!
Broadcast sucks. Oh, I'm sorry, Daff.
Fuck.
Quality set? What you talking about? What's your download speed? Do you have a? It's 4,000 bit rate. That's what it is. So. Okay. Because it's a little higher bit rate than average streams. So, if you have a lower internet connection, but most internet connections should be able to handle it.
Thank you. going over this way. Go check those rooms.
No problem, man. This is the final fight, dude. I'm dying a lot, so I apologize for watching me die a lot. Anywhere to heal fast enough. I'm gonna bang my head on until I get this shit though. If I could have enough shivs, that'd be awesome. I could take people out in silent. I'm not dropping any frames though.
Look around over here.
I have looked down the hall. I have no frames drop. So I've been streaming for 3 hours 40 minutes. 0% drop frames. And I'm still pushing out 43 kb average.
Wow. Oh, shit. It might be
on Twitch side. Not fun. I'm sorry, Dap. I'm not sure exactly why it gets stuck. I used to get stuck a lot when I did 1080p. But I lowered it to 720p. I have half of it. Silent or something. I can't fight those guys head on. Hospital, for God's sakes, maybe I'll find bandages. Yeah, I'm not even playing grounded, man. This is the first time I've played this. I'm playing normal, because I haven't played a lot of console, like, much at all. I'm a big PC gamer, but I'm enjoying it so much that I think I might play through on grounded. I'll have to see. So yeah, I've been playing the just normal story and then multiplayer. Yeah, I'm having enough trouble on normal myself. My skill level's not up there on consoles yet. Yeah, I can imagine on grounded this would be super hard. I'm not even sure what's going on here. I've been walking around here forever. I'm not even sure where the other guy is. There's gotta be at least one guy left. I see one of the machine gun guys there. I need to find some rubbing alcohol so I can make a bandage, like, very badly. Definitely need a bandage. I'm totally out of the alcohol. Oops. Think you're in a hospital, it'll be easy to go straight. Let's see here. I know there's a delay, so let me try to think where I was. So where I killed these dudes? Or was it this way? West Wing? Oh, this is kind of new. Like a 15 to 30 second delay. Like between like what I see in chat or between what you see and what really happens, like there's
you
a delay.
See that shit? Who's out there?
Like if you say go straight up, like very long. Until I get it, but I'm getting destroyed. This is why I play normal.
Hey, you see that? What is it?
Buddy plays grounded too. He's really good with grenades and stuff. Like I don't coordinate that stuff well. I'm horrible.
Over there! I saw something! Who's out there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he said, like, basically you have to learn to conserve your ammo, like, real big time. Just gotta try to stay calm. I'll figure this out. Banging my head against it.